His Excellency Dr. Nujoma, founding president and father of the Namibian nation, donated food and face masks to fight COVID-19. The donation was handed over to Prime Minister Dr. Seraku Ngirwa Madhira by his senior special assistant, Mr. Paul Shipanla in Windhoek.
Delegation from the Nujoma Foundation that decided to pay us a visit this afternoon, and also to thank the Honourable Prime Minister for availing herself from the delegated children. We really have a short but very important program this afternoon, which is ready to witness the handover of food items and also protective equipment from the Nujoma Foundation. And therefore, we help much.
Right, Honorable Prime Minister, the Director and the Deputy Director of the Disaster Risk Management Team, staff members, in the Office of the Prime Minister, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Shipanla, and I'm accompanied by Komi Kashindi. We are the senior and special assistant to the former president. We also have here Mayor Julia, who is from the Technical and Secretariat Committee of the Nujoma Foundation. So we are here to hand over, formally, officially hand over the donation of basic necessities valued at $40,500 as a personal contribution by our founding father, the first president of the Republic of Namibia, His Excellency Dr. Nujoma, in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. This is a personal contribution by His Excellency the Founding Father. Indeed, following the declared state of emergency by the head of state and the subsequent lockdown of the country on account of COVID-19 pandemic, and now the gradual ease by our head of state on the lockdown, we are aware that the government of the Republic of Namibia, in the able, capable leadership of our Prime Minister here present, has established a multi-sectoral national coordination mechanism and ask all stakeholders, such as the private sector, the business community, and individuals in terms of cash and in-kind support in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. So, in view of the above, His Excellency the founding president bought food parcel after heeding the government call to the tune of $35,500 and mask valued at $5,000, which he managed to raise in his personal capacity in order to complement our government effort in containing the spread of the pandemic. His Excellency the founding president urges the nation and development partners to continue to play a major role in terms of financial, material, and moral support in the fight against this pandemic, and appeal to our people to abide by the measures put in place and adhere to the regulations set up by the government, especially by our Prime Minister, to fight this pandemic. So, without further ado, these few words, we hereby wish to donate to the Right Honourable Prime Minister the donation, if we are given the chance by the ED. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Shipanla, for those kind words, and maybe for also delivering the message by His Excellency, our founding president and father of the nation.
May I now invite the right honourable Prime Minister to kindly accept?
Yes, thank you very much. I must welcome Mr. Chikare, Mr. Osipu, and my sister here, Julia, for delivering the consignment from the founding president and his family in donation to the efforts to mitigate the impact of COVID that is devastating the world. The president today announced that when the lockdown period expires on the 4th of May, it would not be extended anymore. And that was possible because of the proactive manner in which our country has responded to the news of the pandemic and its arriving in Namibia. And I say it is the response of our country because this was not only the response of the government, it was both the government, individuals, corporate entities, development partners that have come together not only to mobilize the resources that are required to deal with the pandemic, but also to put together ideas. So as a result, we have managed to contain the spread of the virus. We have also managed to ensure that no death has taken place in our country, and gladly those that had tested positive have reduced in numbers by 50% from the initial number of 16 to 8. We continue to work hard to save those that are still positive, and we are optimistic that they will also be cleared of the virus. So the donation by the founding president and his family is greatly appreciated. It is very much characteristic of the founding president. He is someone that would never remain unresponsive to any challenging situation facing anyone. That is how he has been when he was a leader of the struggle for national liberation, when he became our first president. And even in retirement, he continues to follow what is going on in his country and contribute. I remember when he retired from the presidency, he said, I'm going to retire as state president. I will also retire as president of SWAPO. But as long as the head remains together with the body, I will continue to support the efforts of moving Namibia forward. And I think he's living up to that commitment that he has made. We are very grateful, and we ask you to convey this to him. And I'm confident that I speak for all Namibians in saying that. We undertake to ensure that the support that they have provided would be delivered to the targeted beneficiaries, and we are confident that it would help lighten their burden as we all make efforts to ensure that that is the case. So thank you very much. We wish him everything of the best, as well as his family and those of you that continue to work on a daily basis.
Thank you.